Hi everyone, King Jay here, and welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I have a bunch of goodies from Nime Beauty, and we're gonna be reviewing those. I've got some highlighters, some lip glosses, some diamond glosses, some lashes, and some lipsticks. So if you guys are interested in seeing how I got this look today, keep on watching.
Can we just talk? Can we just talk about before we get lost?
All right guys, so as you can see, I've obviously done most of my face off camera. I was filming a different video and doing an Instagram live to do all of this, and now we're just gonna get into the Nime Beauty products. So before we get into like the products, I just wanna say thank you to Nime Beauty, because while I did place an order, they did send me about 4 extra items, so that really like amplified my options when it came to doing this video, and I'm excited to share the things that I got with you today. So let's just run it down. I got their Cosmos Sunray Illuminator. This is the newest shade, I believe. And then I got the Rosé Lash Pack. Then I also got sent the Izzy Lashes and the Nicole Lash, along with a couple of sickening lip products. This is the liquid lipstick in the shade Kima. And then I've got this diamond lip and then one of their lip glosses as well. So let's get to it. The first thing we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead with the Nime Beauty Sunray Illuminator in the shade Cosmos. I do like this thing right here. This sifter like makes sure you don't get like too much product. But when using a brush, you may need to like dip in a couple of times just to make sure you've got enough. So we're just gonna take a highlighting brush really quick. Boom, right here, we're gonna take a Morphe M510. And we're just gonna go ahead and dip into that illuminator just a little bit, tap off some of that excess, and we're just gonna see what we're working with. Oh my God, this is so pretty. Yeah, this really like, really hits. This is really pretty. Just put like a little bit on my nose. Wow, that's so pretty on my nose. I love that. Just gonna put a little bit right here. It's so sickening. Wow, oh, you guys see that? Like on my lips and on my nose. And then, yes. And this is also in the shade Cosmos, which I thought was gonna be like a little too light for me, or like maybe leave a cast, but that is definitely not the case. Just trying to make sure I get all of the excess off before I go ahead and like highlight just the tiniest bit above like my brow. I've never done that before, but I really like want to try it. So there's that. I'm just gonna quickly apply some blush really fast, just because you guys know I like to blush after highlighter and let that just kind of seep in. Sweet. Sick. So we have our blush on. Now, we're just gonna spray our face really quick. I'm really feeling the highlighter, especially now that I have like the blush on, because I really feel pretty seamless. So that's really exciting. I think these were, I wanna say like $12.99. ish. I'll like put the prices in or whatever so you guys can see. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead really quick and apply the Nicole Lash, and then I will be right back. Woo! Okay, so I'm back. The Nicole Lash is applied. These are so big and fluffy and dramatic. I really like them a whole lot. Let's move on to lips. So, I don't know what to do. Like, part of me just kind of wants to put the diamond lip on and, like, be done. We're gonna try that and see how it goes. Now, this smells so delicious. Yeah, I kind of like really vibe with that as it is. I'm kind of really feeling it. Ooh, yes, my lips look luscious. Yeah, we're gonna pop it there. So I'm just gonna spray my face one more time. Woo! And then I will swatch Kima for you. This is the liquid lipstick. Look how, look at that pigment. Look at one swipe, look at all of that beauty. And then this is the other gloss. And I will swatch that for you guys too. Oh, just looks so beautiful. These applicators are really nice. I'm really like excited to like use these products more. But yeah, so this is my final look. I just want to say thank you so much, Nime Beauty, for sending me extra products to work with in the first place and for allowing me to use the code KINGJ. I really appreciate that. I don't know if I'm allowed to share that with my subscribers, but I'm going to ask them and get back to you guys. But yeah, I really hope that if you liked this video, you'll leave a like down below. Comment some of the Nime Beauty products you have used or excited to try now that you've seen this video. And subscribe to my channel. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Keep it real. Keep it black, keep it real black, and I'll catch you next time.